So good morning, everyone. Good morning. We open this beautiful morning at the Khushwant Singh Literature Festival with music that evokes the larger cosmos. With Jasleen Singh Kaur on the vocals. And Sandeep Singh on this instrument that both looks and sounds divine. And Narendra Pal Singh on the tabla. We open this music. I have a request from the musicians, from Jasleen Kaur. She asks if you would please cover your heads if possible. And furthermore, not to clap till she gets just to the songs at the end. Could you just, I just have a little extra piece of information about this music, which I must read out to you. It's from the Khushwant Singh Festival, and thank you. A divine journey which takes us to bliss and healing. Devotional music is all about unity between all religions, caste, and creed. The unique sound of the string instrument, the dilruba, adds its essence and beauty to the rhythm of the tabla and the music of the voice to transform you. Ladies and gentlemen, Jasleen Kaur and her troupe.
Sat Sri Akal, Namaste, and greetings to everyone. It's my absolute honor to present Shabads in front of you all. And we would begin with the chanting of Mool Mantra, and then we will move on to the Shabads. The first Shabad is Avo Meet Pyare, so it's a very welcoming and a Shabad of celebration that we are going to start this journey. This festival. So let's pray with that. Let's start with that.
Thank you.
मंगल गावो नारे नारे मंगल गावो नारे मंगल गावो नारे नारे मंगल गावो This shabad is by Bhagat Kabir ji in the Gurbani. Har ka bilovna bilovo mere paai, sahaj bilovo jaise tat na jaai. Har ka bilovna har ka bilovna bilovo mere paai har ka bilovna bilovo mere paai sahaj bilovo sahaj जैसे तत न जाए सहज बिलोवो जैसे तत न जाए हर का बिलोवना बिलोवो मेरे आए हर का सहज बिलोवो जैसे तत न जाए हर का बिलोवना बिलोवो मेरे आए जन्म गवाया वेद पढ़ पढ़ ब्रह्म जन्म गवाया तन कर मटके मन माहे कर मत की मन माए बिलोए इस मत की में इस मत की में शब्द संजोए इस मत की में इस मत की शब्द संजोए हर का बिलोवना बिलोवो मेरे आए हर का बिलोवना बिलोवो मेरे आए The next shabad that I'm going to sing is called Pir Dekhan Ki Aas. Pir here refers to the beloved. E do inaina mat chuho pir dekhan ki aas. Kaga karang tadolya sagla khaya maas. This shabad is written by Sheikh Farid Ji, a Sufi saint. They say that the crows have searched my skeleton and eaten all my flesh. But please do not touch these eyes. I hope to see my Lord. The crows have taken everything from my flesh, from my body. But the only request, only plea that I have is, please do not touch these eyes, only these eyes, so that I can see my Lord. Everything has been taken away, but just spare these eyes. It's a very beautiful request written by Sheikh Farid Ji. His bani is very much there in Guru Granth Sahib. Guru Granth Sahib has so many bhagats and so many sons in it, coming from all different parts of the world. Unbiased and non-discriminated.
I
चक्रंग short instrumental piece, a jugalbandi piece between the dilruba and the tabla. Dilruba is being played by Sandeep Singh ji, and dilruba essentially means beloved. So this instrument and the tabla, we'll have the jugalbandi now. लास्ट सॉन्ग दैट वील सिंग नाउ, जिथे मालिक रखदा है रहना पैंदा। Which means essentially remaining in the will of the God, the universe.
Dukh sukh ode hath de deve jo chave. Dukh sukh ode hath de deve jo chave. Aai chal tu. पानी आस दा फल मालक लावे दुख सुख दे हाथ दे देवे जो चावे आई चल तू पानी आस दा फल मालक होवे करतार ते दिल कदे नी टेंदा जिथे मालिक रखदा है रहना पैंदा जिथे मालिक रखदा है रहना पैंदा।
You can clap now with me because I've waited for you too long.
दुख सुख दे हाथ दे देवे जो चावे आई चल तू पानी आस दा फल मालक लावे सिद्क होवे करतार ते दिल कदे नी टेंदा जिथे मालिक रखदा है रहना पैंदा जिथे मालिक रखदा है रहना पैंदा। देस होवे पर देस होवे ओ बानी छड़दा देस होवे पर देस होवे ओ बानी छड़दा दुनिया बूहे पेड़ दियो रस्ते कड़दा दुनिया बूहे पेड़ दी ओ रस्ते कड़दा चोरा का तो सुनिया चोरा का तो सुनिया तेरे दिल नू रहंदा जिथे मालिक रखदा है रहना पैंदा जिथे मालिक रखदा है रहना पैंदा जिथे मालिक रखदा है रहना पैंदा जिथे मालिक रखदा
so much everyone. It was my pleasure to be here. Thank you so much Harinder sir, Kiran ma'am from 1469 original for giving me this opportunity to come here and sing. Thank you so much.
Thank you for that beautiful, beautiful transportation into other spaces, into other thoughts. Thank you very much indeed.